Average Americans use 150 to 250 gallons of water each day.
We are about 5% of its world population, yet we consume over 30% of its resources.
Georgia is the third largest agricultural state in the country. Agriculture accounts for 70 to 90% of freshwater supplies.
It takes about 550 liters of water to produce enough flour for a loaf of bread.
By the time purified water in our system reaches the coast, it's polluted, unsafe for drinking, and cannot be used for anything.
Within the next 25 years, two-thirds of the world's population will live without abundant water if overconsumption continues. A dripping faucet can waste 20 gallons of water a day.
Use a wrench and change the washers on your sink to conserve water.
Only 2.5% of fresh water is consumable. Use it wisely.
It's our time to move.
It's our time to fix this problem.
It's our time to inspire others.
Make a change!